My hair has been like this for about a month now. It's not by choice. No, it's not by choice. When I do my hair, I like to, you know, finish it off with a little got to be glue spray. You know, just to keep it in place. Well, I didn't have any more got to be glue spray, so I used this. Gorilla glue spray. Bad, bad, bad idea. Y'all, look, my hair, it don't move. You hear what I'm telling you? It don't move. I've washed my hair.
Pause. So you see the buffoonery here, right? I was having this conversation with one of my associates on social media, and they was like, well, they kind of, maybe they slipped up. Maybe they didn't know. This just proves even more how much of a dumbass you gotta be to put Gorilla Glue in your scalp. When you get products, at least when I get products, because as you can see, I have a lot of hair. When you get products for your hair, you read the products that you get before you get it. You don't just get products just to get products. Now you might just look in the store, be like, this looks pretty nice. Let's just try it out, right? However, Gorilla Glue? We're talking about something on the particular can that says permanent dry. Literally, you look at the bottle, right? And you look at the bottom, and it tells you about all the benefits behind it. And it tells you, one of the first things it tells you, it's permanent dry. Now, to the smart person, they might ask, well, what does that mean? You know, and if you look over here and you look at the benefits of this Gorilla Glue, the bonds, plastic, paper, wood, it does not one time mention hair. We're talking about at the very bottom of the can that tells you it's irritated or is skin irritant and it's harmful and it's flammable. Why would you put something flammable in your hair? Why would you put something in your scalp that's skin irritant? She deserves everything that she's getting. If she's watching this video right now, you deserve everything that you're getting right now. You have reaped what you have sown, okay? How completely special do you have to be to put Gorilla Glue in your scalp? I'm talking about you didn't even read, you didn't even, no. Until next time, I'm Tyrone. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to look at more of my content concerning reviews and critical analysis and reaction videos like this, share this video with other people. Well, first and foremost, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Share this video with other people. Thank you for watching this video. Like this video. Share your thoughts in the comment section below. Until next time, I'm Tyrone, and I am out. Saying me